They are majestic, magnificent animals, stunningly beautiful and strikingly athletic. People have long been drawn to every kind of horse, from the family companion to the high-performance athlete. But there's a special kind of love and passion behind thoroughbred horse breeding. Often fraught with challenges and financial setbacks, breeding thoroughbreds is a complicated business, but one that is done for the love of the horse and the sport of horse racing.
I have been involved in thoroughbred breeding since I was born. My parents had a very small breed-to-race operation, and that was my first exposure to the breeding and racing industry. In 2008, my husband and I decided that we wanted to branch out on our own and be involved more in the commercial aspect of thoroughbred breeding. There's a lot that goes into breeding thoroughbreds. It goes well beyond just mating two animals. I spend probably about 12 hours per mating just figuring out on paper who's the right match, and then going and looking physically at who's the right match with my mare. At the end of the day, we really want to produce the best athlete possible, because useful athletes are horses that are employed for life.
My father, who's not with us anymore, but he started this probably in 1960 when he started a business, and he just started training horses. He started one or two horses. He grew bigger and bigger, and he trained at the racetrack for a little bit, like Belmont Park, Aqueduct, and then a few years after that, he got established. He decided he wanted to start a farm, and he bought this farm. I was born into it. It's not an office job. It's not a 9-to-5 job. It's an all-day job. You either live it or you don't.
Founded in 1948, the Pennsylvania Horse Breeders Association is a not-for-profit organization focused on the breeding and care of thoroughbred horses. PHBA is responsible for managing all aspects of the Pennsylvania Breeding Fund and the official registration, marketing, and promotion of Pennsylvania-bred thoroughbred racehorses.
Our mission is, number one, we register all of the horses that are going to race as PA breds in Pennsylvania, and we want to make sure that all of our breeders are helped in any way possible to make sure that they reach their goal, which is breeding a better product and also making themselves able to live.
PHBA is a vital organization for those involved in breeding throughout Pennsylvania, working with industry leaders to help bring reform and benefits to breeders, owners, racetracks, and the general public.
Well, PHBA helps the breeders by making sure that we speak with the racetracks, the horsemen's organizations. We want to make sure that we put in as many benefits into the program as we can, and we want to make sure that these benefits stay in force by our efforts in Harrisburg with the legislators.
Breeding thoroughbreds is a unique and gratifying lifestyle, one that allows participants an experience unmatched in its emotional intensity and in the enduring social relationships it forges.
The ultimate goal is for them to reach the racetrack. And for us, when they reach the track and they have that first race, we're all gathered around the television, or they're in person if we're that lucky that we can be there, because just to make it to a race is a sign of success. The PHBA is supportive of all breeders in the state of Pennsylvania. It's always a community support system. Our success as individuals are what goes into making the entire state a success, and that's what they represent.
When you get up in the middle of the night at 2 a.m. to deliver that foal, you gotta think in the back of your head, who's gonna protect us and make sure that we get everything we can get out of these horses, and that's a Pennsylvania horse breeder. Because of the incentives they give you for breeding horses, you know, at the end, you are gonna be able to make a living out of this game.
I think one of the important things that you have to look at is what happens to the horse after its racing career is completed. We wanted to make sure that we do a great job all the way through. We work closely with both the New Start program at Penn National and the Turning for Home program at Parks to make sure that these horses get second careers. I would like people to understand that this job is more than just a job. You really have to have a love for the animal. It's not your typical business, but just being able to be around these beautiful equine athletes is fantastic, and it gives you a better appreciation of life and of the world.
Whether you're currently a breeder or considering getting involved in this exciting industry, the Pennsylvania Horse Breeders Association can help in your quest to master the complexities of breeding a thoroughbred. For more information, visit pabred.com or call 610-444-1050.